is 70,000 people die each year because of the air pollution in the environment that we deal with every day.
We have to reimagine the ways in which we can recycle that pollution and solve the problems.